What's going on, everyone? This is Dr. Eric Chau here from Rehab to Perform Germantown, one of the physical therapists that started this past June. Yeah, so I try to get in about like 3 to 4 times a week. I'll get in a strength circuit, I'll do some cardio. Main goal is to do something where I'm pushing and pulling something with my upper body. I'm doing a squat variation, I'm doing a hinge variation, and I'm working on my core. And most importantly, finishing off with some cardio. I think it's really important for us to be models of what we strive to be every day and what we want our patients to strive for every day, which is just both physical health and mental health. I think it's important for us to try to challenge ourselves every day and do something that's hard or makes us a little bit uncomfortable, because if it doesn't challenge us, it won't change us. And our most important goal for every day is to be a little bit better each and every day. This is Dr. Eric Chau here from Rehab to Perform Germantown signing off. We'll catch you on the next video.